Hello, how are you doing? Welcome to Midnight Salon and Spa. How can I help you today? You have an appointment? Okay, let me grab my appointment book. Okay, what's your name? Yeah, I see you have an appointment here. Okay, it looks like you're doing a full facial and scalp massage with a body massage and some dry brushing. Yeah? Okay. Could you provide your phone number? Whoever made your appointment didn't put one in. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Okay, perfect. And do you want to receive coupons and promotions from us on your email? Okay, and what's a good email? Mm-hmm. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. I'll opt you into those. And do you have any allergies or sensitivities that we should be aware of today for your session? Okay. Great. So before we just get started on your service, I'm going to just go over a couple questions with you for your consultation, okay? Okay, great. So what type of skin do you have? Do you know dry, oily, combination? All right. And do you experience any specific issues with your skin? Okay. And is that all your face or just a certain part? And any types of products that we should avoid as far as just not really working well with your skin, but not being allergic to them? Oil-based, all right. All oil-based or just certain? Okay. All right, and any major issues with your skin besides the dryness in the cheek areas? Okay, so you have some acne. In what location do you typically get acne? Okay, sounds great. And are you on any retinol or acne medications like benzoyl peroxide? Okay. Great. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start out by just doing a section of your skin and your scalp, and then we will get started, okay? I'll give you some recommendations on how we're gonna move forward with your service today, okay? Okay, so just relax, and I'm gonna just take a look at your skin, okay? Flakiness, especially in these cheek areas. Yeah, and then the nose area, right in this area, is definitely a little oily. And then the chin too. Yeah, we can absolutely work with that. And so what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to remove your clip there from your hair. I'm just going to take a look at your scalp. Deal with the scalp. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna just move to the back here just to see your hair a little bit better. I see the flakiness and the dandruff that you're having, especially in the very front and towards that back area. Yeah, that's typical. Okay. Let me just grab one of my tools really quick, okay? Just gonna run this over your hair area of the scalp. Yep. Yeah, it looks like the scalp has a little buildup. And there's definitely a dryness involved there. But nothing we can't take care of. Alright, so let's see here. What I'm gonna do is now, I'm just gonna get started with your treatment, but first I'm gonna just put up your hair, okay? So it doesn't get in the way for our skin treatment. Hair's up, we're gonna get started with your treatment. What I'll do is we'll do some steaming of your skin. I'll put a mask onto your face. We'll let that sit while that's working. We will do your scalp massage, move back over to your skincare, and then we will finish up with your body massage and your dry brushing, okay? Okay, perfect. Okay, so it looks like you do have a little bit of makeup on your face, so I'm just going to grab some products to take that off, okay? Before we get started, I do want to just check the oil level of your face before I put any products on. These are all new tools, okay? So you have brand new tools to use on you, but I'm just going to run this. Sit and grab a towel to remove it, okay? Alright, so I'm just going to go ahead and remove that with some micellar water in this. This is a skincare cloth, okay? Okay, and just close your eyes, and I'm just going to wipe this off, okay? Just around the neck, okay? I'm just gonna slide this around the back here. I'm just gonna move to the back of you here and slide this around the back, okay? And this will just help to loosen your muscles and help you relax, okay? Okay. I feel like it's in a good position. position for you? Are you going to make any adjustments? No? Okay. I'm just going to go through my agenda here, make sure we're covering all the services that you requested today. Okay. All right, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to steam your face, okay? I will show you here. I have the steamer that we will be using. I'm going to go ahead and click this on. It's going to take just a few minutes to warm up, okay? And then it will start to put steam on your face. Okay, so I'm just going to set that right there. Just give it a moment. And while that's going on, I'm just going to grab a few tools and products, okay? To just remove the dead skin as it's steaming, okay? Good. Not too hot, right? Okay, perfect. I'm just going to steam, or I'm sorry, roll this roller across. Too much water on the face. Okay. Just gonna get my tools out. We're gonna do a little bit of extractions, okay? Going to turn off the steam. Push that aside, okay? You still feeling good? I know it's so relaxing. The steam is so relaxing. I'm just going to wipe the face a little bit. You have a little bit of condensation on here, okay, from the water. Okay. Wonderful. Okay. Now I'm going to grab my tools. So we're going to get started on some extractions before we put the mask on, okay? Extractions. I just have some extraction tools here that I'm going to use, okay? And again, these are brand new. Alright, so I'm just going to start by using this little circle, and I'm going to run this over the face just to extract some of that dirt from the pores that we just opened with that steam, okay? Thank you. and her mask to your face. Okay, I'm gonna use one that is going to be moisturizing, okay? That on for a few minutes. While that is sitting, I am going to do your scalp massage, okay? Now I am going to find some essential oils. I have a huge bag of essential oils here. Are there any oils that you would like to have? Okay. Make some recommendations. Sure. Okay, so I have three here, and these are the most requested that I use for scalp. That is dry and sensitive. So I have a tea tree oil. This is probably my most used for dry and sensitive scalps. I also have a eucalyptus, also very, very highly requested for sensitive scalp. And then I have a lavender. And I can mix them. Okay, tea tree and lavender. Okay. So I'm gonna start by just taking that clip back out of your hair. Just down the center, and then we'll get started, okay? Okay. So again, I'm just parting the scalp here down the middle. Okay, and then I'm gonna start by just applying a few drops of that lavender. Okay, and now I'm gonna move on to the tea tree, okay? Start the scalp massage. I will tell you a few things. I'm going to use my hands some. I'm also going to use this small brush. It kind of seems weird, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to apply some scalp serum to your scalp, and then I will rub it in with this brush. Okay? All right. So, I'm gonna start with my hands. I'm gonna rub in that essential oil, okay? Still feeling okay? Okay, I'm just gonna use a little bit of my nails just to give a nice scratch. Now I'm just going to part, and I'm going to put on a little bit of that this serum, okay? This will just help to hydrate the hair. And then I'm going to run the brush down the center of the scalp here, okay? One second. I'm just going to adjust you just a bit. Lay your head back over. There we go. Now I'm just going to part your hair again. And we're going to apply a little bit more essential oil over here. I'm sorry, serum, not essential oil. And then part it on the other side, just over here, and we're gonna do the same thing, okay? I'm just going to go ahead and rub the scalp a little bit. Okay. I'm going to put the clip back in, okay? Massage, and we're now going to work to remove that mask, okay? To loosen it up, I'm going to turn back on our steamer for a couple minutes, okay? Okay. Got that steamer filled. I'm just going to pull it back over to the table here. Just give it a minute. It will start to boil, then steam that water again, okay? Just going to loosen the mask a little bit, okay? Not too hot, right? Okay. I'm just gonna grab the stuff I'm gonna remove the mask with while you, okay? just gonna turn this off. Push it back. Okay, I'm gonna just wet this washcloth, okay? I'll be right back. Okay, so now I'm just going to wipe your face with this washcloth. Okay, this is a microfiber cloth. Okay. Restore the microbiome on the face and keep your face nice and hydrated, okay? Okay. inside all of my facials and skincare materials and products, and we're gonna get started on that massage, okay? All right. You adjusted for your massage, right? Okay, so I've got you situated for your massage, okay? So I'm gonna start off just doing some very general massage to loosen you up. Alright, loosen up some of these tight muscles up by your neck. So I'm going to start over here with your arm, okay? Okay, I'm just going to pull these covers back just a bit around the neck, okay? And I'm going to do the same thing here around your neck. Do some dry brushing just under the leg here. I'm gonna just pull this up. over here as well, okay? Do some more massage from this side, okay? Oil to your arms and upper body just so that you don't leave here feeling dried out from the dry brushing, okay? Finished. Okay. Please take your time getting up. I know it can be a little startling, get dizzy when you first get up. There's some water over for you on the table, and I will meet you at the front when you're all ready to go, okay? Okay. Thanks again for coming in, and I hope you enjoyed your session.